Hi, let's talk about the Lucas 1862 oil paints. The name 1862 is because it's the year of the in Germany based company's founding. And that's the year since this company is making oil paints. The Lucas company claims that even Vincent van Gogh painted with these paints very fireable. It said he got the paint delivered from Düsseldorf. Their special trade, I even think it's a unique trade, is that these paints do contain a small percentage of the finest beeswax. This supposed to strengthen the paint film and keep it from brittle over time. I once read that pigments bound in beeswax were the ones which survived the best through the history. So I think that the paint will only benefit from this component. Furthermore, Lucas only uses the highest quality linseed and sunflower oil. The same goes for the quality of the pigments they use, which also only benefits the stability of the paint film. I personally don't like the cap. While it opens and closes very good, the hole is a little too big. It makes it harder to control the amount of paint that comes out. Otherwise, the tubes are of a very solid quality. The paint itself is quite soft, like butter. Also, this paint is supposed to dry a little faster than other artist grade paint. I personally can confirm that. If applied thinly, the paint film is usually touch dry within 2 or 3 days. Some people assume Lucas mixes a small amount of dryers in, but I have no source to verify this theory. This paint is quite easy to spread, even on a rough underground like oil painting paper. I personally usually use some amount of medium in the first few layers to thin it down a little. But that's no problem because the paint is very well pigmented. A viewer commented that he had 2 Lucas paint tubes that dried out after 5 years. Even though I never experienced something like that, I found other people who also reported that after some years the paints got a little stiffer. But nothing what couldn't be solved with a little amount of linseed oil mixed in. And honestly, I think This is the best quality oil paint you can get for the very affordable price. At least here in Germany. It's 5,46 € for a tube of 37 ml titanium white. So if one tube could get bad in 5 years, I could live with it very easily. And that's it from my side. If I forgot something or you have any questions, please comment below. Otherwise, I will see you in my next video. Bye!